word from you.
Oh!
are we doing that already? Praise the Lord. So we need to understand the word, we need to understand the meaning of this. What is love? We all know the meaning of love. Amen. We know the meaning of love. Love is a strong feeling of affection. But it creates a greater. Praise the Lord. It's a strong feeling of affection. But it creates interest and pleasure in something. We all know what love is. But let's understand it well, how God put it. What love is and what love is not. In 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 1 to 13. Let's see that very quickly, please. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 1 to 13. Let's understand Paul's own words on this. What love is and what love is not. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 1 to 13. God bless you, we are there.
Very well.
Love is patient.
Yeah.
It is not.